friends, welcome to Gardener Mamata channel. Today we will be talking regarding organic fertilizers, how we can use and what are the things we can use as organic fertilizers. Coming to organic fertilizer friends, they are derived from animal matter, animal excreta, that is manure, human excreta and vegetable matter, that is compost and crop residue. Naturally occurring organic fertilizers include animal wastes from meat processing, peat, manure and slurry, and you can apply guano also. In contrast, the majority of fertilizers that is used in commercial farming are extracted from phosphate rock, friends. And minerals that is produced industrially, example ammonia and phosphate rock. Minerals, coming to minerals friends, I will be discussing later. Let us come to organic fertilizer system of farming that allows certain fertilizers and amendments and doesn't allow others. The main organic fertilizers are peat, animal waste from slaughterhouses, plant waste from agriculture, treated sewage sludge of fertilizer is used. Minerals, coming to minerals friends, certain organic fertilizers and amendments are mined specifically guano and peat. Other mined materials are fossil products of animal activity such as greens and anaerobic marine deposits, and some rock phosphates which are fossil guano. Coming to peat friends, peat is a precursor of coal, offers no nutritional value to the plant, but it improves soil aeration. Aeration gets improved and the plant starts absorbing water also. It is credited most widely used organic fertilizer, and by volume it is the top organic amendment. So coming to the next video friends, I will be discussing animal waste regarding plants and treated sludge. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. I will be coming up with more such videos on fertilizers, either it is inorganic or organic. Thank you friends. Mamata signing off.